After picking your location, you need to set your anchor. So after dropping your anchor, it's important that you seal off your anchor. I generally tend to use the figure 84 clove hitch knot version 2 third morphology, which consists primarily of just wrapping the rope around stuff till it stops moving. Seems to work pretty well for me.